Today I am skiing on the Stockli Stormrider XL. They make great long turns and it's an awesome carving ski. Tip and tail are wide enough for flotation in some powder, so it makes for a great all mountain ski. I would have to rate it overall a 95 out of 100 just because I can't get rid of them. Yeah, these things are old and they've got a demo binding on them. They're heavy. They plow through whatever I want them to.